Welcome to Dan ARG YouTube. Benin Traditional Council make announcement yesterday say them don't banish former Omada Roland Ehoy make he no enter palace again. Comrade Newton say the hunter don't become haunted. Make I leave you now, make you hear from Comrade Newton. Waiting he get to talk for this matter.
You are going to hear it all. This is just the beginning of the battle and the battle continues. You know, I told you before. I better become your enemy than to be your slave. We are seeing it today. And I want to make something clear here. Very, very clear without fear of favorable. Apologies should be given to those people. I don't care we're going to do the apology. Humiliating under the same jurisdiction of a Roland, stupid Ehoy, who a criminal element in our one man. You see your life. I told you, why must you agree a slave? But you couldn't listen to me. Look at a criminal element. All of you are causing a Obaseki. You see the reason why Obaseki, nothing will happen to that man. This is the reason why nothing will ever happen to Obaseki. Because he not breaking rule again. He will not breaking rule again. But who is to say it? Do you know how many people have community? Sorry for even in the Fukwego. But I know some people, you will have in your number already.
A good day from here. All the patriots all over the world, God bless you. As many that are standing defending our constitutions, politically, religiously, traditionally, and otherwise, God bless you all. They are also traditional patriots. There are also traditional patriots. Those are people that are the custodians of our traditions. Please, if you are watching this very broadcast, do us a favor by sharing massively. You know, I've told us several times with that number that our surname is Winning. Our surname is Winner, and we always win. And we don't pronounce anything and it doesn't come to pass. Please, if you know you are watching, kindly just share. Do us a favor, do it. Because today's topic you are going to realize, because we say the way it is. We say it the way it is, irrespective of whatsoever it may concern. We say it the way it is. Whosoever it may concern. Please, as you are watching, it's important that you share. The hunters have become the hunted. So that's how God does his things. He said the first shall be the last and the last shall be the first. Emo saloba defoa. It must come to pass. That was why it's come to a time in the life of Habakkuk. Habakkuk's life was haggard. He was chattered. He was nothing to write home about. And people begin to ask Habakkuk a lot of questions. Habakkuk, why are these things going like this? And Habakkuk also bring it to God and say, God, they have been disturbing me. I don't know what I'm going to tell them. He told them, write the vision, make it plain. Make it plain, write the vision, then make it plain. Upon the table, make it plain. He says, whoever that read it, we definitely run with it. Also, it say, although the vision of an appointed time not be now, but wait for it, it will speak. So every bit of the word of God that I, Comrade Newton, Benin go and share with you, no one that is not going to come to pass. Every bit of the word of God that I have shared with you, even now and the time past, no one that is not going to come to pass. No one. No one that will not come to pass. And I will tell you, but if we must have a better society, you don't use hypocrisy and foolishness to build up a society. A society where there is too much hypocrisy and foolishness will not develop. God is not interested in your foolishness. God is not interested in it. God is not just interested. I don't know why. What did God hate past Nabi Mumu? God hates Mumu past any other sin. God prefers a prostitute than a Mumu person, a foolish person. The reward where prostitutes get, foolish people, they don't get them. You don't get them. Please, if you are watching him, don't hesitate to share. God bless you as you do that. The hunter has become the hunted. The hunter. They were not your wagon bad, they are not the ogion bass. Because why? We cried upon the God of nature to intervene. Whosoever that is performing any manner of shenanigans in our society, that shame and disgrace will embrace them. It's not even up to 40 days. We are seeing manifestations in every of our advocacy. So what else did I have to say than to say, Baba God, I thank you. Not in our watch will people be overestimated in the ancestral land. It is a taboo for a lot of things that is not supposed to happen to you, your ancestral land. So let's go straight to the point. Then it's breaking today, hashtag Edo State. The hunter has become the hunted. A lot of you know about it. The society where there is too much hypocrisy and foolishness, we never develop. A society where there's too much hypocrisy and foolishness, we never developed. Or till Nigeria is divided, there will be no peace. That one is sure. Our advocacy for a better society is not a joke. We mean whatever thing we say, and we can defend tomorrow. End Nigeria now to save lives. Nigeria is a yoke of bondage, of sorrow and suffering. God Almighty bless the ancestors of our land for exposing the criminal element in our society. Please share this very broadcast if you are led. God Almighty, I thank you for making me to be your masterpiece here on earth. In 2018, precisely when the going get tough, you told me, Newton, create a platform on your own. Start this thing on your own. You can do far better. Don't mind your position. If you mind your position, you will lose your position. And I'm hacking onto your voice. And today here I am. Using me to do greater exploits, even more than what me myself I expected. Ancient of glory, I say thank you for always hearing my prayer. As I keep on advocating for a better society, may it come to pass. But as many who by one way or the other, waiting for something terrible to happen to me, it will get back to them. As many who is envying me because I speak the truth that will bring a positive change to our society. Father Lord, the calamity they plan, let it go before them and after them. And as many who by one way or the other, it couldn't do me anything, he say anything around me want to touch it. And you have already said, touch not my anointed and do my prophet no harm. You said in your word, in the book of Proverbs 14, verse 34, you said righteousness exalts a nation and sin is a reproach. Right standing make a society to grow. And the people that commit havoc draw it down. As many, O Lord, who they are paid to come and be countering what we are saying, give them an open disgrace. The name that which the name innocent people are talking about, I pronounce today, as I turn them to your be your enemy, God. Your enemy they will ever be until they get repented. In the name of our ancestors, I thank the ancestors of Edo State for standing for what is right. I thank the ancestors of our land for they no longer taking bribe for them to be manipulated. Ancient of glory, give ancestors more strength so that the Edo State will become a state of Eldorado. As many that bring the name of that state down, and anytime we speak, in the name of our ancestors. Amen. Please, if you have not shared, make sure you share. Is what they know how to do. What they know how to do is to sit down on our page, and we don't bloody care. All of them, they will keep on getting it hot. Just do the little you can and leave the rest for God. Because the time of your trial, do the little you can and leave the rest for God. It is an error for you not to do anything at all. And my next prayer is that
Any person working under hypocrisy in our land, may they continue to face public disgrace. Any person working under hypocrisy, you know, there are people that work under hypocrisy as if they are in the faculty of difficulty. You know, there are different kinds of faculty. We have a faculty of science. We have a faculty of social study or whatever. Anyhow, you're talking about. I put them today under the faculty of difficulty of the acrobatic state. They will be under faculty of difficulty. You are going to hear it all. This is just the beginning of the battle. And the battle continues. You know, I told you before. I better become your enemy than to be your slave. We are seeing it today. And I want to make something clear here. Very, very clear, without fear or favorable. Apologies should be given to those people. I don't care who's going to do the apology. Were humiliating under the same jurisdiction of a Roland, stupid echoe. Who a criminal element in our one. You see your life. I told you, why must you agree a slave? But you couldn't listen to me. Look at a criminal element. All of you are causing a Baseki. You see the reason why Baseki, nothing will happen to that man. This is the reason why nothing will ever happen to a Baseki. Because he no wicked ruwaken. He no wicked ruwaken. But who is to say? Do you know how many people have community? Sorry for even in the Fukwegwe. But I know some people, you will have in your number already. Ita and a dirty bar way in you. Or he may me well for or yam away. I want my kuama. Eo, even if you don't ake no ye me gualo. This is the beginning. Go on, you want one man. Let me play the video to you before we start. Because now, why we know we talk talking as a being, we are not respecter of no man. We are not your respecter of no man because this is what God has said. You need to see them shivering fools, animals on uniform. Even when I begin to say people are disgusting in the name of Owanokwa to commit criminality. This guy destroyed the audio way. Koka okay, no man destroy it all. A small boy. Nobody will have the grace to talk about this. After all, slave does not talk. How will you be a slave to one idiot? Go on, you wen one man. Go on, you wen one man. Oh, yeah, carry a can one. Oh, yeah, mo ye magi. Every any tani, every is enough for. Is enough for, it's even too expensive. Let me play the atrocity of this idiot. And for those of you support, keep on supporting. Keep on supporting. All where they, who were safe 60 years away, so I know you were because it has to see me, I can have flog one. Just listen to it, the press statement that came out.
Oh my God, Roland, who is currently under investigation. The suspended Omada Roland Ubebo, who is currently under investigation by the EFCC, was accused of assuming unauthorized position relating to the palace of the Oba of Benin. Reading the statement on behalf of the Benin Traditional Council to journalist, the secretary, Frank Irabo, said the suspended Roland Omoihon Ubebo engaged in wrongful activities which are against the interests of the palace of the Oba of Benin. He said His Royal Majesty Oba Iwai II Oba of Benin, having expressed dissatisfaction over the atrocities perpetrated by Roland Ubebo, approved the ban. Mr. Irabo said it was discovered that the former suspended Omada single-handedly installed Ohen and Iniki in various communities, which led to crisis and disrepute to Benin Kingdom. He has also been a traitorous threat to the throne that is akin to being a traitor. He has been able to do this by disguising himself as a wolf in a sheep clothing. Confident trickster. He was of the opinion that his services to the throne were indispensable. He started behaving like what they may call who thought that the system cannot function without him. The ongoing overhauling of the palace administrative system should put an end to all this. Of this litany of abominable acts, Roland Omoihon Ubebo is hereby banned from palace traditional and spiritual activities. For the avoidance of doubt, the ban is extended to his participation at all Oba Palace traditional establishments and functions, including spiritual groups, activities, festivals, strikes, and operations in the New Kingdom. He said any person, village, and communities that have issues with Roland Ugbebo, especially on land grabbing, extortion, intimidation, impersonation, and fraud, are advised to forward written complaints to the Secretary of the Traditional Council and Security Agencies. Fosa Uwangwe report.
So, Wanoya Wamene, no more, but no, me, my boy. Una way they turn the drink water. So, this is an opportunity for you to be cleansed and you'll be paid, your damage will be paid to you respectively. Una way they don't drink unnecessary water because they were the same idiots that you are a slave to, who were perpetrating all this evil. You just sit to it. We have those all those people that preach one on one. I tell you, a lot of things happen. You will just be dumbfounded seeing some animals, hypocrisy. How will a state like this go forward? This was what I saw. I begin to hit hard. This there should be sanity. Second in command, the way he was behaving like a Pokanemoba, without him, nothing can be done. A small boy became a custodian of your ancestors. Where are those animals here in Europe? Where are those animals? We'll still win. I will always win you people because I talk with facts. Now you were using, what did I call you? You were using sentiment. You were using emotions. No, people are using this how to be performing criminality now. I've got no vindicated me again. What are you supposed to say now? Okay, now who is not the one bringing down the name of the Edos? Because all of you are the same. Imagine you go, you always go to war. Look at what they do. You are not comparing who not the Kanu with the Edo. Why is the Atiebo not the Kanu? Are you not an animal? Or where or more than or you Zangirabije? There are fights you don't fight. You cannot go and be insulting other people, people call their leaders, and they are insulting your own. Then who is causing the problem? So I want to urge the palace to tell all these idiots that you feel they are not representing your interest. They should bring out their biological father and their biological mother for these people to be laying curse on their biological father and their mother. Because you cannot hide under one entity. You don't even know how to pronounce the word. You don't even know how to do the fighting. Now, how are you going to cover these shenanigans? What are you going to do about this mess? What are you going to do about it right now? Atibo, una go rest now, say, yeah, you really lost the battles. You see the mess you put yourself. How will a community or a society grow forward without the truth not being preached? It is there in Proverbs 14, verse 34. He said righteousness. I told you people before, the meaning of righteousness, it means right standing. You can be traditionally, you can be righteous, traditionally. You can even be an AJ person, you will be righteous because you are doing according. According to the reason why Wole Soyinka brought up, set courtism up. To defend your right, not to oppress anybody. You are so doing, you are in right standing. He said righteousness exalts a nation. That is to say, build a nation. Sin is a reproach, Oho, a reproach, you know. Then you can be doing Oho by your hypocrisy and your foolishness. And those still remain how it is today. Because we have a lot of animals who is buttressing us. I was saying, why will a father use his own children to drink water? I will begin to wonder. A father, we start killing his own children, forcing them out of their way. Now I say this thing, Nana Magba. God Almighty, let shame and disgrace happen. You're so surprised that this thing will not happen again because this way some of these elements who claim of poka name of or we are women of poka, they will, if I, the other way, go and go punish your head there. Go and make your complaint. No, you should be cleansed and be cleansed. That's traditional vaccination they're given to you. Your life is polluted. Most of you lost your home, you lost your wife, you lost everything. You got no respect. Go and let them pay you for damage because it's a mirage. It was never a part of your ancestors. That's the way they spoil crops for farm. Maybe you're always committing a fault. Sleep with women. And most of these people, they are stupid villagers. They grow up from the village. they were unable to put in place and think before persons call Ogyomba, what are the prerequisites? What are the extent the person will go? A man that spoke and made mistake by speaking, they use and drink water. That was the very day I know that, yes. Now, any child that made mistake, there are ways they treat that child so that you don't do it again next time. You see humiliation. No America young woman. From Europe, young woman. You see me humiliate. These were the same people that were doing it. And look at it. That's a good father. Look at Matthew 10, the book of John 10, verse 11. Jesus Christ said, I'm a good shepherd. A good leader. I've told you about leadership. Not even Pharaoh king, Pharaoh of Egypt, was not using the Egyptian to be laboring. He was using the Israelite as a foreigner. Why is our own using us to drink water? I was wondering. Instead of these same fools, all these animals in social media, not be all of them, most of them, instead of them to join and say, let really go and think. This place belongs to everybody. We are from this same land. Almost be taken care of by the same ancestors. Why are these things happening to my brothers? Oh, they do well. They even went to go and jack the name and call you innocent person Ogyomba. May you wire Ogyom Salobuane. I have done all of you to enemy of God and nothing you pull hand. Una your boy, you not going to Salobuane at all. I tell you people today, a Mayan wire woman go and cleanse all of them and pay them in billions of naira's of damages. Otherwise, another calamity will happen. That guy's property should be sold. And a Maya fair no young woman, I don't care to know whether they are my friends or they are not my friends. That's the way the Spirit of God lays in my heart. They should be paid for damages and those people should be cleansed. And it don't want money, honey. Go and remove that cap away from their head. Otherwise, it's also going to come to you. And it don't want money, honey. Go and remove that shame away from this life of these people. Nobody deserves this. They have never seen your ancestor without punishing you. I've not seen it before. This nonsense must have to stop. Let's stop this nonsense. Even the one that came from my brother, they just now they just treated you unjustly. Why not? Now, if you are here in Spain, there was called, if police arrest you, you are a recuso. Then they go reply you again, say, man, document where you bring corner rich. Then you write another recuso constitutioso. They give you another chance again right now to present more document that makes you see that you have the right to stay here. If at the end of the day, they write you another one again, say, man, we don't need you here, you must have to come on. That was called recurri. You reappear the case again. Now, a situation whereby you are never given chance or opportunity to reappear your case. Any small thing, go and drink water. Any small thing, humiliation. I think we should stop right now, but continue it. And all what we have said, sacrifice or whatever, forensic, if you people want it, forensic machines should be taken down to Edo. These are the same people that you human before sacrifice. They can't deny it. They can't deny it. The facts are there. We got the fact and figure. Salabuai told him, if they that it, let go, let me Chinese or anybody or Russia, let bring in a forensic machine to test if these people, imagine you go remove Odionwe, put another one, a small boy. If you don't know and run, you now what bell you are, what boom, what boom. What are you to say about this? I'm not judging. Now, for you to know that I'm not judging, they were the one that started it. That's why I never one day call any person Ogyomba. It's not what I believe in. This person just made a mistake. He should be castigated. He should be disciplined. Who is he going to kill now? He got to go back to the same people that caused that cause. I've already returned it in the spirit realm. And it must happen. Also, Nuna. Someone must have to pay this nonsense. Someone must to settle this shenanigans now. And I'm interested. Right from time, you people know me very well. I'm interested. Because God is dedicating us and we have been winning. We keep on winning. Now, any small thing, a criminal element. What right have such a person? If you read the book of John chapter 8, for a lot of you that say, hey, they castigate the guy. Now, let me teach you something here. Because most Edo people, the more fully people on there, not be all, now some Edo people. I've studied all tribes. The most, some of them, sorry, I'm using the language, they said they know themselves. But to all these watches, that's the social media who does not think. When you say anything, they feel maybe you are trying to insult people. You cannot be aging and abetting criminal. A house is there. It's a security house. Then people will go and steal and go and hide there. If you read that book of John chapter 8, verse 5, or you start it from verse 3, a woman was caught in the very act of adultery. I want to lay another foundation. Then I go to the next phase. A woman was caught in the very heart of adultery. And it was brought before Jesus. They said, Master, what say thou? This very woman was caught in the very act. Because he was married. That was why they call it adultery. They thought my marriage would have been fornication. Now, we caught him. We caught her. Then they quoted again. They said, according to the law of Moses, then the Jesus no mia mafan. He was writing on the ground. He began to write, and I gave it to the Spirit of God that ministered to him and say, ask them this question. One, where is the man? Two, if any of them have not committed sin, tell them to cast up the stone. Then after writing for a while, he raised up his head and said, any of you here that have no sin in him, let it be the first to cast up the stone. They all look at themselves. I might have committed one sin or the other. Roland, you guys are animals. A stigma ni amu if you water. It's going to be very difficult. It's because of your children. It's a very big stigma. You should be paid billions for the damages. Because our show where it was humiliation. And it is never called for. The highest intimidation was for them to use. If I were to be you, I will solicit for my damages. At each of you to be 10 billion. If they want to say whatever they want to say, let them say it, then they pay you back and do you cleansing. If they are using you to drink water, Montana, go and solicit for your damages. It is clear. That's how the ancestors want it. Now, these people, they look at it and said, we might have committed one way or the other. They begin to drop up their stone and they left. Now, the first question is, that came to my mind the very day, the very time I started writing this thing, why they not carry the man along with them? Now, the woman make love with herself. There was a man along with her. Now, law of Moses say make we leave the man, but Jesus Christ, we want you to see the man. Look at the man here. Let's say, Ekuomo of Fionto is the man's name. Why the woman's name is Eva Rebecca or Rebecca? Because that one of the Abihu Daniga Rebabone who conspired against Jacob to go and sell his better. I'll use that as an example. Then, look at the man. But look at what the law of Moses says, say that the woman should be stoned to death or the man should be given so-so and so position. They left the man because the man was a friend. This war is happening today in our palace or in your palace. Humiliation and intimidation, but you don't see anything bad about it. But at the time, people that have spirit of God like us, who can break any code, irrespective, the most important thing, call upon the God where, a minute auna or Gaia Mata. Swear it like that. I want my name to be pronounced. Not Dodole coming and using excitement, no. The Bible needs to be preached. The Bible must have to be preached. They can crucify you there in Edo. What causes it? This was the corruption I saw. This was the shenanigans I saw. This was the state of political jeopardy that I saw. This was the traditional inwinwizing that I saw, that I was shouting. All these bovine, all these castituan, all these Gloramos Kaliwa and Australia Wallaby, they refuse to listen. They always take it from one perspective. They were checking up the action. He's talking. But what was the motive behind it? Nobody wants to check the motive. They don't mind one man. Look at all of them. Which one is living well today? Which one is living well today? My dear, go and ask for your damages. If you don't know how to go about it, call me. You should be paid for your damage because it shows that it was criminality that was done against you. Puto Ifina, there are no two ways about it. And Roland Ifiegogo. Roland Ifiegogo, veni amore bamunat, amore agbamunat abayi. Ifiegogo loe. Not only lands, it damaged a lot of people's political career, up to their children. And up to today, the same some of those stupid people here, I give me, I never wanted, no matter why I hate you, it will come back, I will not do it, because it's not what I believe in. These people just made mistake. Traditional discipline should be given to them. Now you see it right now. Now you see the reason why Nigeria is a mess. Now what happened? Let me finish that John chapter. He said, where are your accuser? Emanotoni Abohin Wugbuevo. Or we are your partner. Or we be that, Yaman Bohin Wugbue. Or we can be Bugbue. Or we bought Arakia. Get you woke. That was how the woman left. But Roland Dekoy know that the atrocity is committed. As some of all these people saw the atrocity Roland Dekoy is committing, that was what make them. Niana we have few baby getting. This is what they saw. But most of you, you were blind. Physically, you are blind. Spiritually, you don't see. I was only the person in social media who never mocked about these people. The topic I created then was forgiveness. And these people, they are not even my friend. I don't even want their place. That's how God wants me to do it. Now, they know what Edo say now. No, who love Edo pass now? Who the ancestor go to stand with? Is he going to stand with you that is using hypocrisy, that is hypocritical? Or is he going to stand with you that is a fool? Or is he going to stand with me? Who choose to make sure we are in the state of Eldorado? It's a very big shame. That's why I do it of two times. The other one side that are very foolish, very, very foolish. I told her that in the book of John, about the five virgins. Despite they were virgins, the 10 virgins, despite they were virgins, but they were still foolish. Because we don't really check action, we check motive. If something is happening, fair of all, check our words behind it. Now, these people are talking. Why are they talking? What have they saw? This is what I've seen that make me say, now there is criminality in our traditional institute. Are you not seeing huge criminality? For Odion Way to be removed, this same idiot will install another one. Social media is supposed to cast today, but they can't talk about it. Because they are fools. They can't talk about it. Me ayata, me ayata. Then you want to go forward in life, then you are not truthful. Proverbs 14 verse 34, he said, righteousness exalt a nation. Righteousness exalt a state. Ouku, he bring reproach. He bring down the state to his knee. That's why today Edo is not going forward. The land, some of the land that even the governor will come and make use of it is collected by this same Roland and his gang. And they should still investigate people more. Few people is going to be remaining in that palace if they want anybody to remain. All of them should be investigated because a boy winner he has low end because he can't me and I'm here. Or he can't have my team winner. When he brings me one moon taba, he can go put something for Matt. Make Oracle not catch him. Make catch a moon taba. And it was a brand. That woman that year. Who stole those musical whatever. He go put something for man for Akpavio way dog passer. Ne boge mwye. Make jazz don't hold on. Make the oracle don't hold on. Make it hold on Munataba. That's what is happening today. A lot of people have been banished from that same palace who don't know one, no two. But God today have had their prayer. And those people, as many that be offended, being that time where Ogo Tokpa, Eman Wawas, Vyame Wajo Eko. People like this man or UK, only master of an egg baby, or whether a priest or that they call him. That man should be called and should be apologized for publicly so that Nivye etin Ladianvahwe. Look at it. It's not that far away. A lot of you that we are trying to give me a name, are you going to reverse it back today? And already, there is no way. I have made you an enemy to God for life. Because God sent me a message. I need to go and deliver it. Or I think here will be home. But digest the bitterness. The truth is bitter. And these same Hutches, You see in social media feeling they are defending Owanohua. They are the one bringing insult to Owanohua because they are causing problem. They are not causing problem with their head. They are causing problem with their reverend father. That's what they do. And people don't know. Imagine somebody doing program on his own. Maybe where the person talk, go like, the way I be talking, be hitting hard, because what I've seen, what God has revealed to me, there are a lot of shenanigans that I need to pull right. No, one idiot that was in my platform, I'm going to be bringing out a picture soon, because he might get in my WhatsApp, whether a lady, I don't know. I want saga. But I know people will be begging me, but I want to do sack for everybody. I want to use her at least, he cheat for 1 month. She came up, went to go and attack another person on another platform, that I'm talking to a traditional ruling council. This is what I saw. He told of her to go, Newton, you are always talking about this thing, what's happening? Then I'll give you the lowdown as a friend. She started misbehaving. She wanted to give me a different name. She wanted to give me a different name. Maybe she might have even planned that if I come Benin Bay, then use me drink water. She might have done it. And this was what I was talking about. Now, will she come out to then and come and say, Newton, please, I'm sorry. Your activism was right. Even what even happened was more than what I was even expecting. God showed me disgrace. Better people in the state is going to be disgraced. But today, here we are. A lot of people feel it's not everybody you see social media. Social media is a different world entirely on its own. As they see marine world, now so they see social media world. So if you go marine world right now, a hierarchy of a segue, you get mommy water where they, where not they feel they go inside the deep, where they okay. There are mommy water, the real mommy water, the queen of the coast. Those ones, they get power. Not be all those ones where they give their own, they follow different men. No, I'm not talking about that one. So now social media be. There are a lot of people that make noise, saying that they get the power. Not be them. God is not even using them. The people God are using are people that are always silent. Have I ever tell you one day that build my name? I've not even built any name. But there are those people will build their name to spray money in the dance. But at the end of the day, they will tell you they build their name. And these same people will say, not talk about build. How have you built them? What have you been fighting? None of them today can justly say, this thing I've talked about, they don't condemn me. Already once it's Owanohua, it's Owanohua. Even when the secretary does anything, they feel if you are talking to the secretary, you are talking to the OED, those things. Now, let correct these people. Now, I haven't seen all this nonsense now. I think, a bonutie, who you wear, I haven't seen all this nonsense. The insult you personally gave to Newton, it will come back to your head. But what's about Adin Kuh? That's how stupid a lot of people become. You expect those states to develop with this foolishness. One thing where God hates past, God hates foolishness. He said, if you are neither warm nor cold, he will spit you out. God prefers Omila, thief, past person where he's foolish. He said, righteousness exalt a nation, right standing with the constitution of the traditional constitution. Now, none of you could be able to even interpret your traditional constitution that this thing is not done like this. All me ose no ma commit akete ogyomba. Everybody become ogyomba. Who want fighting boyfriend? Omanobi go home mufuane. Let me use the word verbally, please. Sorry, viewers. Omanobi go home mufua. We yin me mi aya. Oiga gubi gogbina trying to react to what of igbo did to him. Or ya mwepe traditional rulers yo. Or do ati ogyomba. Or waiting egbina no ba. The gods is to fight for the other. The more you feel you are fighting, they are passing more insult. Now, what have you been able to cure? And then you will not cause that problem. They will not insult your father and your mother at home. You will put everybody's father, you will put him on the screen. Where to Gmina? Igbo people, they have their god witches under the canon. Edo people have their own witches. Whatever. Now, why are you cursing their god? Then you would. You expect them not to curse your own. Even if you bad doba, if you have the even when you win, if you win, you win. Now, I want everybody that you win, meaning a do, a man not figure it out, but at the time you are able to talk to them, caution them, for them to remove their man, I see a ceasefire. I see the respect a do have lost come back to them. Some group of idiots, all working some group of idiots, they will create a platform, feeling they are fighting and they are not fighting. And it been an ENC again. Their biological father and mother, they are not even fighting it individually. You will carry the name of Edo in it. I can't carry Edo name, go to fight. As I'm fighting, rather, I'm not even fighting the name of an association. I'm fighting individually. So many of my members, they may be watching right now. They may not like, they may not like some of the verbal word I'm using. No, I'm just fighting my own individualistic fight based on the constitution of the association. Everything I'm doing is in our constitutions. A better society is what we long for. As a patriot, whatever constitution I know traditionally, politically, religiously, or otherwise, I have to stand to defend it, which I'll be doing. Now, but our people know come even one of the half world. But nobody could remind them. Look at how it used to be. Edo people were not living in here in the ancestral land. They were not living up till now, they live in here because this is a useless Rolandeko. That's why today courtesy is emerging. They blend them and put them into courtesy. The same people I told you, why must you be a slave to this idiot? A small boy committing crime is who you are a slave to. Why must you even claim such a thing? Is that to respect people? No. Imagine right now, you are a slave to a criminal. Your antecedente penales, your antecedente, is better than who is using you to drink water. Who is saying, Ogbu or Miwu, Ogbu or Hien Hien, Ogbu or Sakpa Gode. These people should be locked up. If it is sitting up, Baseki can even intrude in, these people should be jailed. These people should be jailed because it's a crime against humanity. A lock in one way, Wama, who a damn in Meka, Bawasike, you will pay tire in the rest days of your life. You will pay the children you're to, but you will pay. You will pay because you have no moral right to do what you have done. Who gave you the right to just carry the punish people? I've not seen a father who will start humiliating his children. For what? For what? You see, to meet your tear abroad, who is in abroad is knowing them. Hey, oh, one of one. When people are not hiding criminals in Owanokwa is not hiding and abetting criminals. You saw it before they cry out right now. Water don't pass God. They said he made himself a Pokanemba. That without him, nothing can be done. A small boy, but Unaora could not catch him. All the juju won't pass come out that year. Almighty my way boy now madano. So am I in Yesu seya? Nene man abi diot ni be so mi da so wa ma be ya o be ge o ma ri ta lo ne. E ma ri gwan ne bo yi ma fi lu pe na. E o fi pe gedo. Why have you ever one day investigate with your knuckle head and say why these people always insulting the palace? Why? What are they saying? Who is bringing this stigma? At the time I found out that you always lay insult on me anytime I dey pass your house. See I be I will first of all go and check. I put leg for shit, or is it my because of my hair? Then I had to examine yourself. They did not care to examine themselves. All they do is incitement. They are very, all the lunatic, man, every level, all you want to walk over. Because you don't even have any, they will not, if you even go to put it for passport, put it for stupidity here, they don't even ask you to go and bring something from your Wanokwa. All they ask you is your embassy. They hide under it. Cultural heritage, Edo to the world. But have you fought the criminality that bringing the Edo down? A man's old enemy is a member of his household. Jesus Christ talked about it. Even Ogbeke Ruweken, who brought down the palace? It is the same people, the custodians, and all these vaccinated morons they put that in social media. They thought they are fighting. You cannot be insulting my father. I will insult your own also. If you live in Glasgow, you do not trust him. Why, Yaka? I don't insult people's father. Because I don't want you to insult my own. Why insult all men? I will meet you on a very good day. Now, to fighting. I have to defend myself. Or Bible asks, why did you use such a thing? I was drinking the drink. And automatically, before he's saying go, you go use gun, take something like that. So that's why I take break bottle for it. So it is legal. We'll first of all go and find the offense we'll go to commit if we do you anything. Particularly in the quest for a change in our society. They don't do research about what's happening. Now, see, they have been fighting the Igbos, for example, all these animals. Where they don't fight and reach. You are comparing a small man with the father of everybody the way you claim it. According to you, let me quote you wrong here. You are insulting a young man with your own ancestors the way you claim it. Who is a fool? Where do I tune out the canon? We have a by Yegbe. Nah. Yeah, don't you have a biological father who have a ruwa? Maybe a biological father who may relate to my family. But oh, I am no mama when what devil war, what salwa. They defeat their fighting. Fight your mate. Create a page and start fighting your problem. Fight your boyfriend that break your a boy no va where. Well, the leg bina. Don't go and be fighting Igbo people in the name of the Benin. I have told Igbo people at times. Those people do not send them. Not even the palace said that they are doing on their own. So don't think all Edo are animal. All Edo are no animal. These same people are the ones bringing this shame upon themselves because they don't know what they are doing. A leader must definitely be having criticism. A lot of people talk about Queen of England. No British man will come out and start saying nonsense because the more you try to attack them, the more they will start taking it as a personal problem with you. The very day you are made a leader, you must face criticism. Ejobadi me wa tie bona yege. Ni be tie bona sira wa ejobadi an gbe o. Be ri dano. That is it. He may even hear it and say, what this guy talking about? He said gbe o. What do you mean your gbe o? Maybe go ask one of his friend. Oh we gbe o. Then they come go call one idiot come. What do you mean your gbe o? Oh we wo. Oh we wo. What's mean wo? Don't take it like that. The guy is insulting you. He go your laugh come on. But our own it becomes a problem. I don't know who you want to come out with. This thing must happen. But the people, and today, they are not winning any. They are not winning. They are losing. They are not winning. They are losing. They lose all the time. Here they are. They are brainwashing our people, trying to turn me to become bad person. I'm the best Edo son in the whole globe who want Edo to develop. Confirm me from your ancestor. Your ancestor will tell you, do what we become white again now. Do what there you would have seen Roland, they call him Mendege. If most of you see, you would have, he showed that you are blind. And another name right now we give to them right now, they are the blind Bartimaeus. All these are fool, they are blind, they don't see. This is what I saw. Could you know, VVP Madre was insulted by one idiot in Edo Diaspora platform. Edo Diaspora Connect. He was insulted by one idiot. Because that one was trying to, you know, this thing you are doing is not good. Why are you doing this? Insulted him. But what's she going to say today now, that animal? What's she going to say? Are you going to go publicly and say and pray for your forgiveness? Because we're going to wear women who wear. Even no sooner what you don't care to know. You are blind. You don't see. You don't see. I told you, I see through the word of God. I see more than you because the word of God is a microscope to me. I see more than what you can see. Why did I see more than you? Because the word of God makes you to see more than every other person. Okay, who is wrong here? Are you Ogion Dona? Or who is the Ogion Ba now? You are the Ogion Ba and you are the Ogion Saloba. Put a finger. You go and fake name now. You go and denounce it all that more calamity will come. And before I go right now, I'm very close to the sea. I'm still going to pray for more calamity. These people, they should be cleansed. And those dirty names should be removed. If you want me writing a letter to the secretary of the palace, I will write it with my association name. These people should be paid damages and atonement should be done for them. They should be cleansed so that now Yahweh see Yahweh. They should do it. They should do it. SAMP, very, very important. Or show where it was illegality, injustice, oppression. That world lead to them. The topic in my bringer to the extent I go and search out the Bible. I never see any place in the Bible that as wicked as Pharaoh. That he was using the Egyptian to start laboring. No, he used the foreigner. But why is our own? You go buy and they'll collect them from you. Now our own people get car away, they eat our farm. They are the one that brought full land into our land. They are the one that's head of courtism. Now what has the government done? If the traditional institute is amended and decorated, Edo State will start moving. If the traditional institution is not wasting and range, Edo State will remain like this. Who are you about time to come? A time to come, when are you about desola Latina? You people will start using your own hands money to be tying road. Also, no? All these things need to be put in place. And these people should be apologized to. I don't care whosoever it may concern. If my friend were banned, all those bans should be removed. Otherwise, I see God giving you people problem. A very bigger one, a small one. You know, if you check what will be happening, While we're here, there's a lot of things that is happening that is not happening well. So for those of you, there's one idiot who was always writing me message, whether waiting at the talk. So fear go let and tell King of Spain. If King of Spain, we know right now is a thief, he go be your ruler. Juan Carlos, he go be your ruler. He and his even son, Felipe C, they are not even friends right now. He go be your ruler. They told him to come and account for the money. He ran to Saudi Arabia. He and his son right now, they don't play. They discuss about it in the television. But our own, it becomes a mirage. For you to say where you are from is a problem. Then you see some idiot pile up themselves. Hey, oh, hey! You need to say when some animal say it. You will be astonished. Ami medamutu bewensa is a very big shame. Who is right now? I get the ancestors of our land. You people does not know what keep me going because I'm supported by the ancestors. A man that is not supported by the ancestors cannot do what I do. Our ancestor does not belong to one entity. It's for everybody. At the time you do well. That's why the book of Timothy, he said, let the elder that rule well be counted worthy of double honor. He said, especially those that labor in word and in doctrine, which I've been doing. Let the person come and tell me what you have been fighting for social media. Or when Almighty you are advising people, you don't even quote anything. Not even SMO Aka, not even Animal Farm. Then you come and tell me you build your name. What have you been doing? Quote, at least quote one thing. Right now, I think there's overthrow already also. Military coup in Sudan. The other one happened in Guinea the other day. It happened in Mali. Now, what is the battle before us right now? But nobody bloody care about that. A program you do, you don't do any paperwork. You don't read. Why have you a yore? Why what book gene degbini wo why have you a yore ni? It's so seven years ago, brother was one talo. Make a talo now. I must give you something in the day that you want to think about. That's why our test today is Proverbs 14, verse 34. Righteousness exalts a nation, and sin is a reproach. Emiesi, otem wum. Righteousness does not mean you come holy, come white like angel. No. It means right standing with the constitution. Right standing, our tradition have a constitution. Which it is inbuilt in you. You know when you do bad. But I tell you, but people that spoke, a lot of people right now, they are in desert. I will never get like though. And some animals here in Europe who came here after using their life, you even use their brain to look for money. Because a man that does not use his brain, his medulla oblongata, to make money. At least they are left with nothing. The few one over can, it's just on Vionne. A responsible man should know that this thing is not supposed. But none of them talked about it. Hey, any person who don't talk to secretary or don't, even when the secretary is doing bad, Frank Irabo, even when he's doing bad, no, they cannot talk to him. When Obaseki Bando, it was only three of us, Abi. Three of us who came out in the Edo State and said, this thing on Baseki is right. All of them, they were afraid. They can't talk because now we're not home. But look at the mess. The most terrible thing of us, somebody using you to drink water, you are better than him. The person using you to drink water, you are better than him. What about this cause? What a good to a body. Where is this animal? All those ones, they are all corrupt. They are corrupt. We are trying to expose this to people. Hell, that. I talk and I was living on what you and I have a only I know you're going. By you admitting to the fact that you are a slave, the ancestors of Edo, I mean the life person. Why are consult to Rako? I urge you guys, go and consult to Rako. The ancestors of Edo State, men are like he said, go and consult your oracle. Go and consult it. Oracle, where mighty Degi Frank Rabo, he's a deadly criminal. They're supposed to go for oracle. A soothsayer will say it where. That time you don't do bad when the real Edo was Edo. I'm also Mirviha. Because they gave him all custodian. Small boy became your ancestors. A small boy. Remove a no gate, put another one. He installed everything. Now, they are not reading Lamentation. They are not making a lamentation. A revelation may be.
Revelation 22, verse 12. The Bible says, "Behold, I come quickly with a gift in my hand to give to everyone according to his works." God is going to reward each and every one of us according to what we have sowed. We ma yo tira yo, we ma yo tira yo. Iya yu we regi mi mefa, iya yu me regi mi wefa. Degu we ma yo tira yo. So na biliti. Who is not the real Edo person? Even when your constitution will change, your traditional constitution will change, you don't even know because you are an animal. After all, a foolish man will not know that. Your tradition will be torn by one idiot, Roland. He was torn. Is the First Amendment we are supposed to be having in Edo State. But somebody torn it because you are an idiot. You are an animal. You are a bonfu and a gloramus kaliwa. You couldn't identify it. That this thing has been tempered with. Look at all of them. Can you say it again now? Any person that says, but I know that he is a casted one. Look at almost Tenegabi. Anyone Bola Diangani. Where is this stupid wayward idiot? What this guy called? This boy near banished one time. Who went to go and conspire to bring juju whenever it's time for them to cause. What is the name of this casted one? Have you Bekani carve again at the village near the La Palace? No, I cannot do my man. They'll constantly break their chest out of the booth. Where do they call this boy? Izobo. Where's Izobo? Izobo, we are back. Look at all of them. But Oman Watye Bogbe, Oman Watye Bona today, he's still happy. You don't use. I told you before, our ancestor is as holy as God. If you must come, and Izobo, stop, please, God bless you. If you must even deal with the ancestors, deal with them with truth. They don't lie. You don't say because you dread like whom they afford you. For that simple reason, you control ancestors. No. What move our ancestors is the truth. That was why Obaseki were better than Isaiah Monsumoli. That was why our ancestors stay with him. Our ancestors were the one that elected Governor Obaseki. That's why no matter whatever thing they did, he did not work because we wake up all the ancestors. They know that the way those one is coming, Obaseki is far better. That was why. So you don't just get it from the other side. Where is Izobo today? Where is Izobo today? Are they not the one that I do hear who need to wear? All those idiots. Me am here boy. I'm here to go. Let me see you abroad. You go need down for it because you both come. They turn our tradition to become gbomo. They turn our traditional institution to, my father never told me, my son, you must have to agree to be a slave to somebody before that person like you. All you do is to respect. If you go there, but rest, we talk by no one. That's why today nobody give me to a talk by no one. But these people, we are not trying to teach us a different thing entirely. That you have to accept that you are first of all a slave. And call somebody a second God. Read from your mind as if the person is the one that created you. That one is not even respect again. You are even making mockery of the person. Because the next tribe that had it, now you come, they made them come, they feel look back. Which one they call this person God now? Now read God. You just brought in gossiping. Why must say, don't know why I talk about your royal highness or your majesty? It's better. Although them is obo tete negia bi o izozogobo na, all zozogobo, where are they today? That's why Jesus Christ asked them in the book of that John chapter 8, verse 5. He said, where are your accuser? He said, they are gone. If you ask me right now, Newty, where are your accuser? They've clothed themselves with shame. Because what I was saying about the traditional institution was true. Where is this stupid... who went to go and took Ohen, a former freedom fighter, who once fought a protest in 2017 before he was arrested.
about how they are doing our oil. He went to go and took Ohena because that's the best way if he can make top line. A disgrace Allah wa yagbe. Don't be expecting it. A lot of you that follow me, if you know you heard me, I talked about disgrace coming to these people. I said it. And more is still going to come. Right now, the same person, I give a banisher now. A banisher. A banisher. I've not become banishee.
My dear, clap for yourself. It may seem that at times we are alone, but he said, those that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. I want to appreciate God again and again for my life and the life of my good members who choose to stay with me in the turbulence time. I read all through the Bible. I've never seen where God turns things down. I preach it the way it is. I bring up the Bible, I interpret it. A board of trustees, like Judah is carrot. Be careful of board of trustees. Board of trustees, be careful. Judah is carrot was a board of trustees. Any board of trustees, be very, very careful about them. They are wicked. They are the one, board of trustees are the one always selling people. If you watch it now, the arrest of Una the canon. Not be close people, they see the suspect. So board of trustees won't done any bone give up. It have happened to me. That's why the book of Matthew 10 verse 36. He said a man's enemy is a member of his household. So the enemy you have, in whatever thing you are doing, is a board of your somebody you trust is your enemy. No, other person now will not come attend to you now. The person that sold me out, who wanted to sold me out, they planted her, was a board of trustee. Because of the truth and speaking. I did not comment you on that thing. Anything I've done is in the media here. Everything I've said in this world is in media. I don't do a trap meeting, gossiping anybody. I don't know how to do it. If you come to my platform today, they will plant you there. Who we are working on, my own information. But that was why she was there. No information. He went to go and attack a different person entirely. Then everybody may have a traditional ruler. Bring it out. Today, everything I said, it's true. Lamentation of Itienania. Banished from here, banished from here. So if they are visiting you to drink water, go and claim your compensation. And here kwoya. Off here go and go le loru. On your real on agility or your bar because he was impersonating the upper. Remove somebody who was on here and place another one by himself. According to the secretary, when we were reading the press release, he not take himself as Okpoka Nemoba. Without him, nobody can do, or the palace cannot go forward. That will work. Now, to what I'm perceiving, this same guy, that's why I don't overtrust people. That's why a leader that listens to lies, his throne must go down. Maybe some of the things now, the major carcass of the traditional institution in Benin, it does not allow information to go. It will block it. It will block it because everybody will be expecting, everything go good now, but don't stay right now. Or take Berato. When the traditional institution is okay, then the political issue will log on and solve. Imagine the traditional institution couldn't see wolves among the sheep. How are you going to bring something from traditional institution to repair our political system? I was susumaje ni ate muladia. Well, man, no man is some susumaje, but susumaje could even worry the land because he was the susumaje. He removed the susumaje. That was why no matter the cause you lay, it does not work. But a prayer and a prayer will work. This is where I pray most of the time. The sea is rough right now. When it be real life war rough. Let me show you the sea. I don't want to point it outside, but let me just back it and show it. All the prayer I be praying for those of you that do follow us. Every prayer I've said and every pronunciation I've made, no one that have not come to pass. So Nigeria is a yoke of bondage, suffering and sorrow. The only benefit you get from Nigeria, if you don't want that country to be divided, you will remain in sorrowful mode all the rest of your life. So one in Medoria, I'll be praying it and God will be answering me. I don't come down while be able. Maybe while we clean hearty now, let your heart be clean.
How will Roland Ekoy lead a troop? Will lead a coup to go and lay curse on somebody? How will he? A deadly criminal. Somebody that manipulate ancestors. How will you change who change your way? Look at the way they see it rough right now. So your life will be rough. Why are you rough? You see it's rough. We are fighting for our people. We are not fighting for ourselves. The video I'm doing, I'm not doing for myself. That's why I don't even know what is called monetization. Therefore, people pay no money. I don't know. I'm that doesn't bloody care. All I know, I put down the message there. Or I will come and give us a remandation. We're always sane. So now you know what you defy. Do sacrifice. Me, I'm not interested. We are here to build a better society. You can see today, for as many of you, they are fired wrongly in this very struggle. God will protect you all. And I want to pray for our queen mothers also. Continue praying for your children. Because why are you, all the queen mothers, no give me good money. Why your power man? Why your power man? The ancestors of Allah will keep on empowering you. Or in this very system, the system is wicked. We'll take it from John 10:10. I'm about John 10:10. To kill, to sin, and to destroy. We want the power of it, so that we may have life and have it in abundance. So we deserve to live. We deserve the bed. We deserve good road. Right now, look at our communities. People are using their highest money to start putting lies everywhere. But where are the land they have sold? This thing go to individuals' pocket. A city in America, have been working now with Tony Markin. We use about 80% for development. The other 20%, I mean, where will you go? We are supposed to use what we have to get what we don't have. But the reverse is the case. But do well. It does not pince you that you are using your highest money to still be taking care of children in the school when some land are being sold to be taken by individuals. And these same people were Bobolele. You are still doing APC and PDP. Then some group of idiots will gather you together, put in Facebook, then for you to start fooling yourself. When are you going to get this better society? If we, people like us, have not been talking about corruption in traditional institutions, do you think this thing will leak? Do you think who would have exposed this thing? Who would have exposed it? You are there clapping. Am I made tradition there? Spain have their own tradition. There is no country in the world that doesn't have tradition. Spain had their own tradition. Kukuyu have their own tradition. Up to Swaziland, Inewi, they have their own tradition. But our own is to oppress us. Then they will come go hide. Okuokuo no ilelo wi gbogbin na wi gbote wi amare wo mamare we den ova we we den we do ya mu ni tradition e we ya gbin ni gbinu we. Why not meet the boy? If it is Uche see what he want put to you. If it is Owosu, see look at what's going to happen. Why will you do that? If it is Chinedu, look at what you did to me. You ate my money. You promised me marriage. But right now, what they do, they will go and hide under the traditional institution. Oh, wait, you have been a door to the world. A door by this, your stupidity, why at Endomo? Just check it. Now, the reason why we want Nigeria to be divided, or till Nigeria divided, there is not going to be peace. So that some foolish fool will go one side. Hypocrisy will go one side, the foolishness will go one side. But I prefer to stay with Omila than to stay with one. Foolish people does not make society to develop. It will not. Our people are so foolish. Our people are so foolish. That's why there is no development today. I told you before, Obaseki, don't do this one. Obaseki, first of all, is waiting for you to repent from a slavery hood to be living normal before he can be able to walk. Because Obaseki does not know how to serve a slave. He does not have the appetite to what I'm perceiving. You guys are saying Obaseki is not working. How is he going to walk? Obaseki wants to build an institution for better people, not for foolish people or for hypocritical people. Obaseki wants to work for people who are technologically savvy. Obaseki want to work with people who is in right standing with the constitution, traditionally, Pentecostally, politically, and otherwise. Now you expect a technocrat governor to start serving slaves. He go make me slave, that's why I don't even have them as a friend. The very day you start calling yourself a slave, I don't care whosoever you are calling you are under. Oh, you might work for, because I don't know how to go. I will take slave, Because my father never taught me that. If my father had taught me, maybe my father was a slave. I inherited it, for example. Then I would have known the way to move with you. That's why human white people, we cannot joke together. You expect a technocrat governor as brilliant as Obaseki. He doesn't even know where to start. What am I going to build right now? What does a slave need? Obaseki has been goggling it. He's not getting it clear. Slave does not need light because your slave master will fight the governor if he give you light. That's why today you are buying light by yourself. Because majority of you guys say you are a slave. How will a slave be demanding for a good road? Are you mad? That was why Osumole also know. That's why 8 or 30 billion. If you are not really a slave, will any a sane Edo man still be campaigning for APC, what they have done to us? If you are not really a slave, if you have your brain in the center of your head, then you are still campaigning for APC upon what that political party has caused us today. The pains and agony we are going through. If you really are not a slave, because slave does not think. All they think about is just food. Food shelter. So far, belly just big. That's what slave talks about. Slave only think about the next work he's going to do, how he's going to make his master happy. Because you make your master happy by saying, oh, wanokwa. Any person that thought you want to go and fight, then show that you are a slave. Because no freedom of speech. Now, are you cannot go to block this one now, that what they are saying against Roland, the stupid Roland Echo, that they are wrong? Go and fight the secretary, if you can. I know they talk a good way, so who are we unleashing a secretary now? This is how the people have been lingering. You that would have also been helping your father to speak out. So that will be, I told you before, there are a lot of things your father cannot say. With our traditional law, they can't say. You have to say it. They back you up. I tell you today, 88% of our traditional rulers who know that I'm online, normal, they will be praying for me if you don't know, no. Because this is what has been affecting them. The one that are not corrupt will be praying for me. So that's why we are fear, sir. The more you feel you are doing, the more you are getting problem. Your check around you. Check people you are in the same clique together. Check around you. Check the calamity that's before you. And on every day, every boom, if you refuse to repent. Then you want the governor to make a... I can't get it. I say, whatsoever I hear you say to my ears, what will I do? Now you have confessed that you are a slave. Then God, slave little will happen to you. What do I hear in Agbon Logima? Because my mama me quit. Right now, you are a circumcised Philistines. Why I am uncircumcised, for example. You are this, I'm that. You know? Then automatically, you are doing the other side, I'm not doing the other side. Don't you see the distinction? And right now, you need the direction, I don't need it because I found out that it's no good. Then how do you want us to cooperate together? What the step you always take is always faulty. At the end of the day, the same way you hear another, the somebody using you to drink water is a moron. The same way you also go to hear that the decision you took was also a wrong decision. Why not always think before doing anything? Why not always think? You feel whatever thing you just open up your mouth to say right now is the best. Every man's fee is cleansing all his ways. That's the problem that we have. Before I start judging you right now, first of all, check your file. At the time I check your file that you are already doing with settlement, then I leave you. They will still come out tomorrow and start saying on all manner of nonsense. Wet your body, man. He comes back to you. That's the word God can do to you because what I'm doing, I'm not doing for myself. I'm not fighting for my father and my mother. Thank God they are late today. I might also be fighting for your father because your father is a victim. Your father might be a victim. They must have also punished your father wrongly there in the palace. You think everybody that wear white is happy with the system. But right now, you're going to see sanity right now. You're going to see hygiene, traditional hygiene comes up. I pray may God give them the strength and the ancestors of Allah to rebrand a lot of things. Imagine small boy hide. He did not even come out in the oracle. Neno Susumaye did not speak. Ogun Izide did not speak. Ebopanya Ima speak. That this boy is a criminal element. If this thing can be done to traditional institution, then you are disturbing yourself about our politics. Then we are finished. When the foundation is being destroyed, what will the righteous do? The foundation will not. Rolandeko couldn't be detected.
by our tradition. This is what I saw, but nobody saw it. I saw it. That Wanohua is full of criminality. We are using settlement. I had a boy, I had a boy, and when they are sent, how come about these shenanigans? If all of them were sent the way you claim, how come about these shenanigans? What happened to Izobo if you were so clean? You that have seen in you, you were not laying curse on people. Look at Tete Negabi. Look at Roland Dekho. You should be ashamed of yourself. Every one of you who have fought people wrongly, you should be ashamed of yourself. Capital shame. You should be ashamed of yourself. So for as many of us who want a better society, let's begin to pray for God Almighty to divide Nigeria for us. May God divide Nigeria for us. May God Almighty divide Nigeria for us. Be praying. So don't follow these people to start committing evil, because they are all evil. They will drop, because even so, they are frustrated. They want you to join them in some kind of struggle where we cannot afford to, because there are some people, they know that are going to Maya. Imagine somebody painting Igbo people to you. Maybe your future husband was supposed to be Igbo man. Then you hate them automatically. How will God give you husband from the tribe that you hate? He will not give you husband. Because of it, we girls were. Then he had you wear back now. All the brain wash you, my dear, you know you are. Then automatically, you will fight and fight and fight. Who will you Obama? If Igbo man, then Oviedo will marry. Maybe your future husband is Ovigbo. Then don't you see that some of you, they carry you to go and do and join society platform to spoil your life, because their own is already destroyed. Man, who you follow? If you watch me very well, I'm not segregating. Memo boni me, a lot of people call me Igbo. Yam we go me, yes, yam we go me. Now you know. Esan we oyan we mu go me. If your baby oyan we mu, I'm your man of Gwale freedom, happy. Because blessed are the merciful, for they shall obtain mercy. It's in the Bible, Philippians 2 verse 5 say, let this man be in you that was also in Christ Jesus. Now, what man was in Christ Jesus? He was never segregating. Obono ya mo ka oya mo giver. Egbo kaninya, egbi nyanoka. Oh, we will have aya. That's what Jesus Christ did. Then where did you get this your own from? A lot of people today, you hate all that tribe because one of your stupid friends. Because he ain't back, we say, why we cannot you do. You cannot just go into a master with why I'm going to go no one misbehave. At least as a woman, treat the man as a king. Why she has said, why the man will treat you as a queen? At the time you are not ready to treat any man like a king, then you will see the other side of it. Omega, no, why say, why are you here? You're here. One day, monkey go market, not the return. That's why you are seeing a lot of people today. Then they try being here and tell you guys, failing, and they'll start rebelling those people with your language. Here they'll create an ethnic war. When we even fight ethnic war, know that they have personal problem individualistically with somebody from that tribe. I don't have any personal problem with any tribe. I don't have it. I tell you before, if Fulani, now Ladin Aven, now when you hear Dolly Nigerian, I will campaign for that Fulani. That's me. I will not say because Fulani are bad, though. No, I don't group everybody. But why would some idiot be fighting some tribe? In Yoruba, Yoruba, Obigbo. What's your problem? Now, me say me, you go friend Obigbo. Ubob, you won't want. Now, me say me, not play your card well. If you have do well, maybe Uche would have get proposed to you. Now, they are not transferring that aggression to a fight of ethnicity, feeling they are fighting for the Edos. They are only fighting their personal issues. A lot of you don't know, then you are joining them. Automatically, you insult a tribe you are supposed to marry. That's why you are like this today. Everybody have his own destiny. Your destiny, your future bank can just be from Igbo land. That's why I don't fight ethnic war. I don't fight it. Even with what my association is, a bilateral association. We have to bring ourselves together.
That's why if my people do bad, I want the best for me. That's why if the best are coming right now, I will be the first person that will also start preaching about the restoration of Edo Kingdom. I will preach about it. But this shenanigan needs to stop. This shenanigan must have to stop. We will support any nation that is ready to do the right thing. You will get your freedom. But if you are not ready that your nation is set up to oppress people, we bring it down, either by crook or by hook. We will advocate. The host of heaven will hear us. We will read you out from the Bible. We keep on using you to teach until you change. That's why a lot of people that are living without brain, I never knew that. I thought animal on uniform. I thought it was just a nickname. It was recently I knew that people live that kind of life. When you say, we're not love Mary. I've known through this our struggle that there are people that are just animals. There are animals putting, clothing himself with human. There are animals, they have animal brain. That's why where you for kill goat, nana, beat nana, stone her, break in leg, then I go tomorrow. That's what a lot of human beings do, particularly from where I'm from. You know them very well with what they do. That's why they fight unnecessary fight. Their fight have never one day yield any result. How will you be, if you are sensible enough, how will you be fighting for people that is fighting for their freedom? If you cannot help them, leave them alone. Let them struggle and die for their freedom. There are animal uniform, for real. Go and confirm what I'm telling you right now. They are just animal, they are human beings. They are animals on human clothing. Now animal brain, they will away, and we not love Mary. It's true. This is what I've seen. Ever since I've been, since 2017, I've seen a lot of things. They need make a study of an album. That's why I check action and motive. I don't just criticize people like that. If this guy, maybe what he have done mistakenly, have maybe done it mistakenly, I will bring up a topic to also support him. You cannot be using people to drink water. Then you want your own to be saved. For example, our gods have not removed the power from that juju. A ghost in my ancestors. All the power in him, because they know that it was wrong. That juju we swear in a very wrong manner. Our gods did not empower that juju. That's why it did not work. Even the person you are laying curse on, the ghost know that he's fighting for a real thing. But look how wicked people will be. Maybe by now, one stupid idiot that was planted in my platform, a part of board of trustees, wanted to give me names. They feel what you are. Then I pray God, and I let it be. But if not so, I made them enemy of God. Enemy of God, they're calamity, lele. And calamity will continue. Until they drop their weapon and say, sorry, we don't know what we were doing. The day of ignorance God overlooked. Now you now know. That's why I bring all my claims from the Bible. The reason why I told you I'm not slave, I there in the book of John 15, verse 15. He said, Newton, you are no longer my servant, and I call you a friend, because a servant knoweth not what his master doeth. If Jesus Christ, our Savior, have elevated me to you are not a servant, who is me to start calling myself a servant? Then if you choose to be a servant, that's your headache. Everybody has his own opinion. I prefer to be your enemy than to be your servant. It is my life. But a lot of people today, they want you to feel the same thing they feel. Because you are a slave, I should also be a slave. Maybe you inherited it from your father. My biological father never taught me that. He never taught me that. My father was a traditional man, but Omar Wigwe one day. He does not do it good. He was a senior son. So likewise, myself, my day too, but I respect people that do it. But I still know that time, I was going to be. It was an atonement. For every year, we must have to do it. Then there was sanity. But ever since them, Roland Deco and all these stupid people in social media, they came up and they've changed our traditional institution. They do things at times as if me, I'm not Benin, or you yourself that is watching, you are not Benin. Area where? Makaye. But why everything now becomes like this? Any person come and drink water, what's inside that water? What is inside that water? Benin people were the ones that started this vaccination. They started this traditional vaccination by forcing people out of their will. And this same thing is being done by the people of Mamede Roland, you know, always, because you went to go and impersonate the name of the Oba, again, doing atrocity against our tradition. But somebody that speaks from abroad, he did not go to the Pope, I think that was a which Pope was that? The Pope Francis now. Former Pope. that way small pikin you go and take shoot. Pope told them to leave that small pikin. But just use Mate talk. But what are you going to tell, say about this one right now who impersonated himself and have the power to remove Ohen and replace, sell all the villages? But people have been shouting, they are sending Benin lands. Are you going to tell those people sorry now? Will you not go and tell those people sorry, please, we are sorry. All what we accuse you for, we are sorry about this. You will not say it. And if you don't say it, more is still going to come. Then you will say, maybe you may be having epilepsy. Or who are here under the rule defunct. Because you don't oppress, this oppress, this traditional oppression. You want our ancestors to start killing or men over here do. You want the ancestors, how you go to manipulate the ancestors? Except you say, I come Benin, you use it here, you're just going to teach you. Say, now ancestors, let it be denied. Let throw away guns. Now the ancestors are agbe. I'll be praying prayer. There was a time, yes, last 2 months. He got lagbe, yes, sir. And the purpose in here, lagbe, yes, sir. You see today that is everywhere. We are seeing the result of every prayer we have prayed. I do see the result anytime I pray. If I say shame and disgrace is coming, it will come. I'm not the best. I'm not your. You will pay offering me. So as God lays him out, I will put it there. If you like, you listen. If you don't like, forget about it. So for as many of you, I repeat it again over and over, as many of you that is humiliated, call them, let them pay you for damages. And at the same time, nakwa oya. Because the person who investigated you, who prompted out this very atrocity, or show nowhere atrocity, so by so doing, you have to rebel for yourself that will yumba. Clean the name away from. And any person not that go to yumba, whatever we are young salobo. If it is our father or your father, the way you people say it, why must you use his own name to punish other of his children? I'll be a mother than them now. The prodigal son in the book of Matthew, he met his father and said, Father, give me the part that belongs to my side, that fall on me. His father shared the property even when his father was still alive. His father gave him his part. He went and squandered it. His father still received him back. Even the very day the prodigal son realized and said, how many of my father's housemates will be eating among swine? Yeah, I am suffering. Let me carry my bag and baggage. I'm going back to my root. His father accepted him. Do you know the musician the father carried that day? He carried Ugbonobi Ronigbe. Please come and play in my party. My lost son, no kakpa. His father does not even calculate the property he left me. He squandered. If father see accept it, keep the best cow for celebration. Lost best fan. That was the place he was taking from. But I want you there not speak. A lot of our brothers, they have drunk water. A lot of our brothers today, they have drunk water. A lot of them, they have drunk water that their brain is not malfunctioning. There are things man don't supposed to say because the evidence of for you to know that the water is affecting, they begin to do a manner of stupid thing. It's working in their head because that water is contaminated. It is not scientifically proven. It is not. It is not scientifically proven. That's why you see them misbehave. They're drunk. You know, as a freedom fighter, we fight for everybody. I don't even need to know you before we fight for you. But you go and let them pay you for your damages. You should be paid for your damages. Then, you will never. Because this world is a media to spearheaded your drinking water. Today, your children, your wives, everybody passing through trauma. So, go and claim whatever damages you want to claim. And as you are embarking on the journey, God Almighty will bless you. If you don't want to also claim the damages, but something should be done about it, so that all these idiots, tomorrow is your friend. Then, as you call and dance me, that's in Sukkot. What is your gain if you call Pesi Ogunyamba? What's your gain? What are you getting? It just makes you happy. Why not call him a fool? Have you ever one day hear me say that word?
I'm anti-Ogun. I don't like it. Nobody's Ogunba. Apart from this Roland. Or maybe Norman Wu. Before he become Ogunba. Animals. I wonder you don't even know your tradition. Ifulefus. Mad people everywhere. So for those of you watching, God bless you. God bless you. This is me, Comrade Newton Igbenegun, the Archbishop of Activism. Hero for democracy and ambassador for good governance. I remain your favorite. If you don't like me today, but somehow, someday, you go to come out and beg. Say, Newton, please forgive me. Everything I did, I do it out of ignorance and unbelief. But the apostle also apologized for his wrongdoings. He said, everything you, now you have been. Man, now you have before the apostle, then he now become one of us. So the door is very open. Instead of you to go and break around me, because you cannot fight the truth. I carry the word of God. I carry truth. So the records are there. Everything we've condemned is there. So my lawyers are confessing. So I'm not afraid. So if we are revealing or we are doing exposition about our political and bad traditional rulers, keep up your mouth shut. Don't always intrude into matter that does not concern you. Head down. We know what we are saying. My toe. We know the lie. So I think our body they phone you now. If we live. So good everyone and God bless you. Today's day is 27th of October 2021. It's a year we must live to remember. God bless you all and do have a nice day. Ciao.
I beg, help us share this video. If you never subscribe to Dan ARG YouTube, try make you subscribe so that make you for the hear all the things where they happen for Edo State. Make I leave you now with this video, make you help us share them. Thank you for watching Dan ARG YouTube.